237. That's how many college scholarships Peter DeFazio has helped fund. 237 displaced workers are getting a second chance at a college education. But Peter DeFazio isn't using government funds for those scholarships. The money comes from his own pocket. Peter refuses the raises Congress gives itself and uses that money for scholarships at 5 community colleges. 237 Oregonians with new skills are now helping move our economy forward.
I'm Peter DeFazio, and I approve this message.